Excuse me. Free crystal. I like free stuff. Free crystal. What's up, Mr. Perez?
What is that blue crystal? That's a very good question. Let's find out. Dun 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 dun, what's it gonna be? Nice! A 3-star. I like 3-star. What else we got? There's a daily crystal in here. More crystal action.
What day is that for the blue crystal? What do you mean? What day, like, should it be in my inbox to check? Sorry, let me just check here.
Let me find out. Maybe it's in my mail. This one? No, that's not it.
No, the calendar.
Where in the world is the calendar? I've never opened the calendar before. Help me. Sorry.
I didn't know there was a calendar. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go play something for now. What's an alliance saying? Is it need some help? Do I get some loyalty? Yay! It's been a while since I got loyalty. Oh, here we go. Go to the home screen and it will show. Home. Now what am I looking for? Help me here, please. I'm waiting for your reply, my friend. The little calendar with the check mark. Oh, that's a calendar? Okay. Okay, so I'd...
What? Then what? Oh, that.
That? Am I in the right place now? Sorry, I'm a noob. Okay. Are you looking at what you want? Day one? Have you seen what you need? Can I continue? Or do I need to click on something else? Day 25? Does that help? Or this? Day 25. That's what it was. There you go. Okay. Now I'm going to go back to my game. Let's play versus. By the way, I've got my internet connection fixed. Hopefully I shouldn't go down anymore. Watch me say that and it screws up. Please don't do that. That light behind me is quite bright. I need to be in the way of it. Or I can just turn a little bit. That's better. Wait. I remember what he said now. Oh, nice. I want to use this person and this person. Let's try this. Have I? Have I? Oh, yes, I have. It was awesome. No, don't touch me. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I was a little welled up with tears myself, but I knew it wasn't for real in the gym. Well, it was for real, but that it wasn't permanent. I mean, to anyone who knows the story, that's not going to stay that way. They're not gonna do it this exact same way as in the comics, obviously, but it's already been said in the Kevin Feige's already confirmed that Spider-Man Far From Home takes place after Avengers 4. So that confirms that Spider-Man does come back to life and does not die in Avengers 4. And that many others will likely as well. I'm assuming they will kill off some characters or at least write them out. Those that have contracts ending and will not be returning in their roles. And those main roles will get passed on to others. Some fan theories and speculation has been that Bucky will become the new Captain America. There's been some speculation that War Machine will become the new Iron Man. There's been some speculation as well that there's the potential for, in the future, Black Panther's sister to take over as Black Panther. Because she does that in the comics for a bit. There's a whole bunch of possibilities, so. Some actors will leave, some will stay, lots will happen. They're already working on a Guardians of the Galaxy 3, so clearly most of those characters that disappeared will be coming back. Can't say much for Gamora, but that may or may not happen, we'll see. Yes, that was so fucking close. I was too distracted with talking. I know. It's such a sad scene. I'm so excited. Did you guys all hear the news today? It's official. It is 100% confirmed. Welcome, X-Men, Deadpool, Fantastic Four, The Gifted, and so on to the MCU. Disney has officially acquired the Fox properties. The shareholders have confirmed the deal. Okay, you stop talking and focus on the game. I'm dying. There. Now I can talk. Gamora does survive in the comics? Okay, well maybe she will in the movie too then. Who knows? I got lucky when I got mine. Like I've been playing for like literally a month right now, pretty much. And I had a 4-star like 2 weeks into playing, less than 2 weeks into playing. It was insane. It literally fell into my lap. I had a crystal in my inbox and boom, there he was. And I was like, what? I would love to have Spider-Gwen. She is so badass. I love her special moves. But I love this special move most. I shaved today. And it doesn't really look like it. Fucking 5 hour shadow. I also don't completely clean shave. I'm a bit lazy that way. Beard trimmer. Oh, damn it. Fuck off, Captain Marvel. Or, is that? Yeah, I think you're Captain Marvel. Miss Marvel, Captain Marvel, whichever one. Damn. Fuck. Oh, damn. Probably. I might have called you by the wrong name. I am sleepy. Trying to recorrect my schedule to be able to go to work in the afternoon on Monday at 3 o'clock. Midnight's to afternoons, and then next week's days, or not, well, a week from now. Shut up, stop talking, and focus on the fight. Jesus Christ. Damn it. I totally did not set that up properly. Should have had Void fighting him. Why did I do that? I lost the series. Pout face. Moving on to quests. Can I get the next one of this? Let's do it! I know. Can you go against my character, please, but with your weakest character? Please? After this quest, I will more than happily do so. Assuming I beat this quest. It's going to take some concentration. Damn. Damn. Nice miss. Damn. I'll take you on with my worst one star. We'll see how I do. Holy shit. These guys are huge. Huge, bitch. Damn! I'm totally gonna get rocked. Fuck me. He's done. One more hit and he's fucking dead. At least I can take him down half. Oh my god. Die, 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 no! Oh, 1%! Oh! Shit! Yeah, that'd be pretty awesome. One 1%. That was brutal. Just had to breathe on him. I just realized my microphone wasn't anywhere near my mouth. It was basically sitting on it. How's my ass sound? This is gonna be tough. I have a feeling I'm going to have to use some potions to get through this quest. What the fuck's with the double yellow shit? Wait, do I really want to waste potions or should I just quit? Like, I don't think I'm going to make it through this fucking quest at all. I'm nowhere near ready. Yeah. I think I'm just going to quit. Normally I'm not a quitter, but I'm getting my ass rocked. I'd rather go to do some story quests where I can get some real experience. Because this is kicking my ass. And I'm nowhere near finished. Like, I'm only done 2 fights. and there's at least 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't see the rest of the map more. There's no way I'm getting through all that shit. So, let's try something else. Let's do a daily quest. I need some catalysts. What's this one? Let's get some blue. Let's zip through this, and then I can 100% it. And then I'll do the next one, too. Oh, right! No, I gotta go fight him, right. Right, I forgot. You're the XX Soaking XX123, right? Okay. So you want me to go against you with my weakest character? Meaning like 1-star Scarlet? Come on, moo, you bitch. How is that fair? You guys are not as weak as mine. If I'd known it was gonna be that strong, I would have been paying more attention. I kind of started out on a weak note. Oh, damn. Let's try this again.
Weakest 3-star. Oh, you could have said that. You said my weakest character.
That does make a bit of a difference. So let's try that again with what I should have had. Where'd you go? There you are. It's all good. Remember, I'm a noob. I don't understand everything. Well, my weakest 3-star character is my newest one, which would be Proxima, so let's do that. Oh, fuck. Gotta remember you got a gun after that. You guys fast at fucking blocking. Holy shit. Damn, your character's fucking good. Jesus. I'm gonna try that again. Now that I know about the gun shit and stuff. I must beat you. Let's do this. Yeah, I mean, it's not you, obviously. It's based off your playing skills, though, with the AI. It's programmed to play like you, so that's obviously how you play. You must be good. Oh, damn. Oh, that was close. Oh, bitch. Fuck me. Thought I was gonna get you this time. Damn! You guys fucking fast. For a big guy? Holy shit. No, he's the only 4-star I have so far. But I'm going to fight you with a more powerful 3-star, not my weakest. I'm going to at least try and match yours. Yours is 451 or something. Mine's a 420. Wait. 420. Make me want to smoke something. I'm going to try this one more time. I'm going to even off the score a bit. 451, eh? I can't really even up the score. Shit. Everything's more powerful. Damn. I guess I have to use her again. Well, I'll try one more time. You guys are fucking fast, little devil. I keep getting wrecked because you guys fucking fast. What's with the fucking cards? Are we playing pickup whatever? Fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. Okay, I'm done fighting you. God damn it. You keep killing me. If I'm fighting him again, it's with a better character. Because my weaker character is not too good. Too good. I need to upgrade her. I just got her today. I don't even know how to use her well. I would fight you with one of my other ones, but they're all way too more upgraded than yours. How long have you been playing this game anyway? Out of curiosity. Are you new? Like within the last month? Or... You want me to use Yondu? Okay, one more fight, then I'm going to my actual stuff where I can earn something and upgrade my characters. Because it doesn't earn me anything. Couple of months, so a little bit longer than me. Obviously, you don't must not play as frequently as me to be only at level 15 then. Must not be an everyday several hour player like when I'm on my streams. Ugh, it's too late. Don't say Yondu and then say no Groot after I've already hit the selection button. Finally. Do you want me to fight you with Groot now? Or should I go back to my story? One last time. I'm done dueling after this because I'm at the point now where I have to spend money. My free duel credits are over. Or credits, not money, but you know what I mean. I can no longer duel without having to pay. Oh, damn. Forgot about that. Yeah, go right ahead, man. Let me know how you do. Will it tell me how you do? I don't know. I've never seen any things where it says you were defeated in a duel. It's not like in Walking Dead where you come back to your game and it's like, you were defeated in this many raids and you got this many stuff sucked away from you. Huh? Oh, right. I started something. Better finish what I started. Oh, come on. What the shit? There we go. Spent a fair bit of time dueling there. Good 10, 15 minutes at least. Time to get some stuff for upgrading characters. Champions is the proper term. Upgrading champions.
Ultron, you must die. Let's get 100%. Must be two. Damn. That was far enough away. So, how'd you do against Void there, Mr. Perez?
All right. Reminder that I'm going to need a space guy to get through that gate. Space guy. Whatever kind of champion that's called.
What up, Cortez? Thanks, buddy. I like likes. I like it when you do likes. I like it a lot.
What was my favorite part in the movie Ant-Man? I mean, Ant-Man and the Wasp, I'm assuming, the new one. And my favorite parts? I don't know, there's a couple. I mean, if you want, like, comic relief parts, I would say any part where Lewis is in it, or Luis, or whatever his name is, but if you want to say anything serious, I would say probably the moment near the end when Janet comes back from the quantum realm and she saves Ghost. I thought that was pretty cool. I don't know, the whole movie was awesome. It got some, I wouldn't say negative reviews, but it just, there wasn't as much excitement about it, but that's only in my opinion because of the fact of when it came out. It was like right after Infinity War, you know, had just done $2 billion at the box office, so it's kind of like, how do you follow that? Alright, so now I gotta switch for a guy on my team with the planet symbol, whatever that means. Damn. I'm getting hungry. Gonna stop streaming soon. It's getting late. I got some food in my gullet. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. That was my empty belly saying, feed me. Damn! How did I lose two characters, that motherfucker? Clearly I'm getting tired. I'm getting worse at fighting as I get more tired. Jesus, fuck me. Clearly, I'm not doing good enough. Fuck you. Just die. Christ already. Are you going to throw a punch or what? Me. Jesus fucking Christ. Once I'm done this quest, I'm upgrading and I'm eating. I'm done. Getting angry. Do I have Perry? P-A-R-R-Y. Oh, you mean the mastery. I don't know. I shall have to check. I must heal my character or I shall die. I shall check after this quest. I must finish this quest. I only have a limited amount of time for the daily quests to run out. Dick. Fuck. Damn it. Thank Christ. I see. I shall have to check then. How many more? Ooh, two more. I only have to heal him one more time. I wonder. I do have a team revive. Is that better than using a mother health potion? Yeah, because I don't want to spend any more credits. Do it. That also make the fights easier as me not being tired and ready to pass out, though. It's hard to focus when you're half asleep. Oh, fuck. See? I totally got that. Damn it. Way too tired for this shit. Six 6% battery life left. Awesome. And my charger's fucked. I can't play while I'm fucking charging. Or I can't charge while I'm playing? Yeah, that's what I meant. The cord's all messed up. It has to sit a certain way. I left my lightning charger at my friend's house.
Awesome.
I hate when you accidentally turn on the AI. Fuck you. What the shit? Don't let him touch you. Thank God. Jesus Christ. Just want to finish this quest and get my shit and go to bed.
One more fight for the night. Then it's time to get to sleep.
Damn. Ba, 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 ba. I thought I did the last fight. I'm confused. Fuck me. I gotta plug in. For fuck's sakes, hopefully this thing works. Jesus. I know, my battery's retardedly low. Thank you for telling me. Hopefully the internet works from over here. Phone's glitching out now because the charger. Grr. This best be the last fight. I know she's low on health. They're all low on health, and I don't want to spend credits unless I have to.
Yes. Fuck you. You're done.
Tell me that I got me something good to upgrade champions with, because I've been waiting to upgrade a bunch of people.
Yondu! Yes.
Yeah, baby. You're no longer stuck. How much longer is Void gonna be stuck? What do I need for him? Bunch more stuff. Bugger. What do I need for Punisher? I need Skill Catalyst, red. Okay. Yeah, baby. All right, that's it. She's all upgraded. I'm all out of ISO. And I'm all out of time for tonight because my battery's at 1%. And I'm sitting here holding the battery. As soon as the cord moves, I'm being disconnected. So, thank you so much for watching this evening. And we will see you guys tomorrow with more. I'll have a full battery ready to go. Thank you and good night. I'm looking for the off button, wherever it's hiding. Oh, off button. There you are. Night, boys. See you later.